wondering what's on his mind.
He looks very focused right now. He's ready to make a point.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
He's relinquishing the universal title because he has leukemia, whatever it is. My arms is in your prayers, Roman Reigns. You will beat leukemia's ass. You will kick its ass and come back to WWE. Got this.
Just be out. superstar hit the curb, shove all the way across the back of the truck. Well, over the front, that gives you a pretty good idea of what they think is going to be in the ring. But then they go to the grip, backs it up every single night. He wants to do it on the inside. I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Steroids is just going on.
Rollins looking for Ambrose. Tag.
Shot.
Nice curbstone by Seth Rollins, pin himself. The Shield has won. Dean Ambrose and Seth Rollins just won the tag team championships. 1, 2. Dean Ambrose stops the count. Why did you stop the count, Dean? You guys could have won the Rock Tag Team Championships. Just because he attacked you in, or are you trying to win for the team? You guys just saw Ambrose just stopped the pin from Seth Rollins winning. They could have won the championship. I don't think Dean Ambrose liked it that Rollins was about to get the win for them, so. I think Ambrose likes that Rollins is about to get the win for them, but... Championship acting Brock Lesnar is already gonna win for attacking Shawn Michaels so early. People are going for the Universal title because Roman Reigns has leukemia and he won't be at Crown Jewel no more, so yeah, that's why. Well, in here, there's no Crown Jewel. I think it's Money in the Bank next. I don't know what it is, but it's for the Universal title at whatever pay-per-view we got.